like the sake, my lord.
Enough to make me forget the smell of burning water.
Everything is things of death.
Go. Over is, you'll be giving a speech outside the main hall.
Is it safe?
Let's hope so.
It's not human.
Going after the Mongols.
Tsushima is
there. We won't fall for that tribute.
Is it true? Lord Sakai poisoned all the Mongols?
Just the one.
Something. Kage.
Lord Sakai escaped!
Guards everywhere! Find him!
Should we help search, sire?
Run north. You two, on your horses. The rest of you, man the gate.
Easy.
There he is, on the horse. Stop him. Get him forward.
Forgive me, Kage. We have to reach Ken. Yuna's waiting for us. I'm sorry I couldn't protect you. Everything. Still a chance Yuna's alive.
Kenji said Yuna was at the sacred tree. No weapons. We'll have to stay hidden.
The storm's coming. Better find Yuna soon. Yuna's not here, but these people, the Mongols must have rounded them up. Blood, but no wounds. Mouth smells like wolf's bane. The Mongols learned how to make my poison. Now they're using it against us.
Mongols! Bertarni!
They poisoned me.
I can lose them in the storm.
Come on, you stupid horse.
Yuna, is that you?
I wasn't sure you'd wake up.
I thought I wouldn't. The Mongols
used my own poison on me.
How did they get it?
I don't know. But they learned how to make it themselves.
They must have tested it on the people of Kin. Before they burned the town, I saw families lying in pools of blood.
There's only one way to end this. Kill Khotun Khan.
He's taken his army to a stronghold on the coast, Port Izmi.
We will need a staging camp somewhere close.
I'll see what I can find. Your equipment's in that chest. Meet me by the lookout tower when you're ready.
Now to find Yuna.
I think I found a better hideout. Climb up and look toward the mountain.
A hideout. Somewhere by the mountain. Jokoku's pagoda. Sheltered, defensible. And in striking distance of the Khan's stronghold.
There's only one problem. The Mongols have it.
We can fix that.
Let's get the horses. What happened to your mount?
When I escaped, the castle guards fired on us. They killed Kage.
I'm sorry. These will have to do, for now.
Are those people from Kin?
I don't know. The Mongols burned a lot of towns.
If we'd only pursued their army instead of fighting each other.
Why did you surrender to your uncle?
I couldn't let them take you. My uncle needed someone to blame.
And I was his first choice.
He was trying to protect me, to fulfill his duty to the Shogun. I surrendered so you could escape north and pick up the Khan's trail.
Shimura's a fool for turning against you.
He wanted me to be his son. I destroyed his dream.
By doing the right thing.
Being right doesn't always make things better.
Tell that to the people you saved. If we kill the Khan and drive the Mongols out, is there a chance your uncle will forgive you?
When I was young, Lord Shimura became my father, my sensei, my entire world. I never wanted to disappoint him. I have to hope we can heal this wound. Whatever happens, his forgiveness won't change who I am.
He thinks I corrupted you.
I made my own choices. Even knowing what they've cost me, I'd make them again. Even if the Shogun brands me as a traitor. We're close to Jokoku Temple.
There's a fishing camp on the lake. We could scout the temple grounds from it.
Leave the horses here. We'll go in on foot.
The woods here are thick. Good cover.
For us and the Mongols.
The safest approach to the temple might be over open ground.
Or frozen lake. Prisoners.
They'll freeze to death.
We'll free them, clear the fishing village, then we take the temple. A signal cannon.
To alert the temple of an attack.
Dwayne.
Inek hisen hun. Uhuch, yo stoy.
Terik osho tolho gantasti.
Harvard Fed!
It is the death one!
No, Dara! It's a good bit! What's going on? Hoi! Harvo!
Hasha Yoko!
They were working us to death.
You're free now.
That's everyone here.
The temple will have stronger defenses. We can't rush in.
Let's see what we're dealing with.
Explosives on the ice. We can use that against them. Archers watching the lake.
They'll see us coming. Pick us off.
Let's bring them to us.
How?
Fire the signal cannon. Lure them onto the ice. Then divide and conquer. Keep watch. I'll draw them out. That will get their attention. I'll get back to you.
It worked. I'm on the ice.
Let's take them.
Got the bastards.
Let's get to the pagoda. We need to plan our attack carefully.
Water was frozen. Could climb it, go over the back wall. Follow me.
Just the warlord and his guards. Make him suffer, and they'll run.
Ah!
box to stay.
Safe.
We thought we'd die as slaves.
They can't hurt you now.
No Mongols. Hey. Your uncle chose his path.
And I chose mine. Koten studied Lord Shimura's tactics. He knows how to break an army of samurai. But he doesn't know how to defend against us.
We'll make him hurt. For Taka.
For everyone.